It is March 11th. It's, as you see, heavy overcast. And I'm in that the front ravine. And I got lucky. I found another piece of that fossil. I found March 10th. I found another piece of it. I'm gonna have to sit down somewhere for this, I guess, so I can get a close up. Yeah, this rock here will do good. I came down looking for a pipe stem originally, but there we go. Now, I have to let the camera focus on this. Now the other cameras won't do this for some reason. This is oh my gosh. This fossil here is interesting. It's a fossil sponge. I say, well, considering that this is sort of like a limestone, this material is Devonian. When I first saw this stone, I saw this face of it. But I knew this material could be a fossil, just because of the material it is. And yes, indeed, it sure is. Yep, it's a fossil sponge. Save this for the school. It will not go to waste. The children at school at some point in time will be able to examine this, weigh it, study it, and look at the history of fossils, and look at the history of sponges as it was back in the Devonian period. most of the details of this fossil have been wiped off, rubbed off by over time. This was deep under the ocean at one time. And it got moved around, and finally it got dislodged by tidal current and dredger. The dredger that clears the bottom of the harbor. I would say this is about 300 million years old. It was a living sponge long before the supercontinent broke apart. Okay, I guess that's it for this film. I'll get back on my little walk and see what else I can find. See you online.